For this lower limb stabilization exercise, athletes should curl their toes up to their shin while lifting their knee just above their belt. The idea is to control the top position and hold for 2 seconds. Athletes should keep their heel engaged into the floor while creating as much length through their back leg as possible. Both the glute and the hamstring should turn on as the hip stabilizes and the knee reaches that top position.